Hello and welcome to my channel. GLaDOS, shut up. My name is Max and we are going to you told me about them a long time ago. I think about 8 years ago or 7 years ago. How old is Portal 2? Come on, GLaDOS, shut up. My name is Max and we're going to do another community test chamber for Portal 2. This chamber was created by Echoplex and it is called Gravitation 00 Intro or something like that, and this will be a blind playthrough, of course, so let's go along with this and see what happens. I hope there is a bit brightness here, but Gravitation 00, nil nil, whatever you want to call it. Yeah, bright. Oh, I love bright. Oh, well.
We have warehouses full of the things.
Full of the
absolutely
what?
Worthless.
It is still here. I know you mean behind that door, but I cannot see that, GLaDOS. I don't need to grab another one because I cannot grab another one. I can just grab this one. Oh, okay. And I don't have a portal gun, and there is no... There is a portal gun here. Let's get that. What does it do? It does something completely different. And I have no idea what it does. I hear... Ah, that... No. When I click left, you hear this. Listen. When I click right, you hear this. But... Ah, I can... Ah, yeah, nice! So this is a gravitation gun. I never... Okay, that's good enough. This one I have to drag, I guess. Good. Nice! Oh my god. Ah, okay.
Very not completely bad.
Very not completely bad. No. I forgot that phrase. Yeah, nice concept. This special portal gun. Echoplex. Gravitation 00 intro. Very nice created this this chamber. I would like to see more, so if you have any more, yeah, then please let me know. You get a like from me, and you have only 1,943 ratings, and that's low, way too low for this chamber. I liked it. So to all my viewers, thank you for watching my channel, and please let me know what you think in the comments below. Leave a like if you liked my playthrough, and if you want to see more of this, please subscribe to my channel. If you have any suggestions, please let me know in the comments below. I will create a video with your suggestions. So all of that being said, let's see you tomorrow in the next test chamber, and thanks for watching.